Hi everybody, this is Free. What I'm doing is I'm got my hot glue gun working on my Ghilli suit, camouflage Ghilli suit. I got some glue sticks, glue gun. Thought I'd just show you what I'm doing right here. So you take some string first. Take some string, some yarns. Okay, you find a place up here. If I don't come unplug, throw a little bit of glue there for it to stick. Get that down so I don't burn my fingers. Right there. So I don't burn my fingers touching that hot glue. Well, I got just old rifle scope. It ain't no good. So I don't burn my fingers and I roll it on there. And then these little round ends here, I'll take scissors. Take these scissors here. Like if it has those little round ends, I come back and cut them. All those little loops. And I get me another piece. Over here, another piece of yarn, little group, about 10, I guess. That there's kind of messed up a little bit. Some yarn, a little handful of yarn that I pre-cut some pieces of yarn. Find another little spot right up in here, about in there. Dab a little hot glue. Don't want to touch it with my fingers. I set that down. Just lay it up there. Roll that round in, that yarn into it. Don't matter if you got some straight ends. You'll have to cut them out. I ain't trying to be perfect, you're just adding a little string camouflage to it. And you get another piece over here. Another little group of yarn. Right about in here. Touch it with your fingers. You take it and you roll it, or you hold it there a second. But always mash it and roll it, because it'll turn loose of that. Then later I'll come back through with them little loops. Just cut those. Don't have to be perfect, I just cut some of them. Cut every loop. Get another piece of yarn. Hang on to it. We'll put some right about here. Right about in here. Some yarn right there. Get some glue on there. Across there. And roll it into it. Just roll it into it right there. And this big. And later, I just come back later. some of the loops out. You don't have to, just some of them loops. And get some more yarn. Another piece of camouflage. Find you another spot right about here. Right about in there. Lay your piece in there. And you roll it. You roll it on there. Mash down and roll it. Piece, the yarn, another group of yarn, use some hot glue going, find a place where you want to put it, about right here, looks like you need some right here, some hot glue on it right there. Set that down. Make sure you don't touch it. Hot stuff. Lay it right there. Mash it in there. Just roll it, kind of mash it. And you need to soak into that string, into that yarn piece. Dry and stick. Then you look at your loops. Have to be perfect, as all it is just a camouflage. It's just a camouflage. Just something you use to go duck hunting, just to go hunting with, or if you just want to go out and study nature, photography, nature or something, keep yourself heated. Piece right here. Layer. That's fabric right there. And you just roll it. Roll it on there. Everybody can see what I'm doing. Roll it on there. Scissors. Cut the ends so it won't be right there. I'm supposed to be sitting down doing this. Okay, a comfortable minute. Get a piece of fabric. Piece of yarn. Do a spot right in here. Sit that there. All right. The fabric right up in there. You just roll it. I'll take this last piece here. I'm gonna do this whole thing. I'm just showing y'all what I'm doing. Just look for spots where that you need to add the fabric to camouflage it more. See right here. just to camouflage it more. Just a little more camouflage on there. And you saw my pieces. This camouflage is on there. Drop my scissors. Let me get some more. Take the yarn, the string of it. That's what I do. I say just about that long. You come over and just keep grabbing some string till you get about 10 little pieces, and you cut it with the scissors. And just a group of string. It's your group of string about that much. Take the scissors and cut it. Last time I showed you. Take your hot glue gun. Find another spot. Another spot you want to put some of this in. Make it camouflaged a little better. It's pretty good. Right here. Let's put it up where you can see it good. Right about in here. Or right about over here. About right in here. Yeah, it looks good where everybody can see it right there. And just add your hot glue. And this blanket here and this little fabric that's it's a painter cloth. It's like pretty well, I think it's like the 12 ounce. It's real tight weave. It's a tight weave. Just put that fabric on there and roll it with something that's round. Sometimes it wants to try to act up, but it's pretty well on there. And that's how that you work on the Ghilli suit. Okay. See where there's a loop. There, you just cut it where it can be just strings. It's a long piece, but it don't matter. It's going to be like in pieces anyway. Okay, right there where I've done that one, there's a lot of loops. Like when the wind hits, you just want it to, you know, just be loose. Just loose pieces. Just loose string. So that's me working on the Ghillie suit. I'm going to show you my ugly face. Uh-oh, there he is. He's the one that done it. So thanks for watching, y'all. I'll work on this a while, and I'll show it to you after I get finished. So thanks for watching. Y'all have a good day. And whatever you do, whatever you do, don't get bit by a possum. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.